Okay. It's completely still. Okay, this is outside of Longview, heading towards Gilmer. And got a fireball UFO. It's moving up to the right. And I'm assuming that it will soon turn into a plane. This is Road 300 between Longview and Gilmer. It is moving to the right. Okay, I'm gonna follow it now. It's moving up a little bit too. Either that or it's just getting closer. Where'd it go? There it is. Picking up pace a little bit. I assume it's gonna morph pretty soon into a plane or a helicopter. Either that or it's just gonna dissipate and just vanish to thin air. Pretty fast, but compared to how fast it was moving. I'm zooming in all the way I can right now with the digital. Yeah, it's getting closer now. And it looks like there's another one coming. But I don't want to go off of it right now. But a little bit further back, where it's about to go right above where another one is, it's dimmer. Again, I'm right on the highway, so sorry for the highway noise. Because we were driving up the highway and saw this one just hovering above the tree line. Okay, it's about to be right where another one is. You can... trying to get both of them in frame. No, I can't get both in frame, sorry. Okay, sorry for the moving. It's about to start acting like a plane, I guarantee you. I guarantee it's gonna start acting like a plane. This is really amazing. It's getting close now. Ah. Getting jitty. Hit the people going by are like, what are they doing? It's about to go over the highway now. This is amazing. I'm gonna just follow it now. Zoomed in all the way still. You can see another little light or something on the back of it. You see, there's another light on it. That's not a plane. There it goes.